Kelly. I got a proposition for you.
Oh, you want to take me out to dinner first?
I want you to take Mari Winter and the other ex-protection prisoners under your wing. Guarantee their safety. I can't afford another incident like today. And I know your reputation in here affords you some power and that you have ambition for more. So think of it as a ready-made crew.
Oh, of freaks and fuck and weirdos.
Who have been marginalised because they don't adhere to the norm.
Ah, of course, yep.
Also, I want you to keep an eye on Bryant. Report to me anything of interest. I want you to be my eyes and ears on that side of the bars.
Okay. So you want me to lag for you, hmm? And what do I get out of this other than a bunch of carny folk and a shit sandwich?
I'm willing to let Keen resume her HRT. And I'll be a sympathetic ear to her desire for top surgery. I know how much you love her.
Him.